Have you ever found yourself searching for a company's website, looking desperately for solutions, just to give up in the end and call customer service? Well, I've got news for you. Your customers go through the exact same thing. Hey there, my name is Pooja Sriram, and over the next couple of minutes, I'm going to tell you how you can easily set up a free knowledge-based software to change the way you provide support to your customers. On a side note though, don't forget to check out our video on how to use AI chatbots to improve customer service if you want to raise your CX bar with a much needed AI boost. And don't forget to tap that subscribe button below. It's your pass to our newest and most exciting content. With that out of the way, let's get started. First things first, what is a knowledge-based software anyway? Well, imagine a personal search engine that your customers and employees can use effortlessly to get the information they are looking for within a matter of mere seconds. That's what a knowledge-based software is. It's your brand's help center, filled with guides, frequently asked questions, and best practices. If you've ever used an Apple product, and let's admit it, we all have at some point, you've probably searched for iPhone or MacBook fixes. And how easy it is to find the information you're looking for. It shows how relevant Apple's knowledge base is. It's user-friendly and it helps customers find answers to their questions in no time. This is an excellent example of a customer-facing knowledge base. But what you actually want is that sweet spot between customer-facing and employee-facing. Think about having a library of every database, document, policy, and file you need at your fingertips. No more chasing colleagues for quick info. Just swift search and you're sorted. Just like that. Now that's the kind of magic a knowledge base brings to your workforce. Well, there are many types of knowledge-based softwares out there. Choosing the right one can seem like an uphill battle. But don't you break a sweat about it, because we are here to help you figure things out. Here are the four attributes you should look for in your knowledge-based software. Being SEO friendly. What is the first thing you do when your phone freezes or starts acting up? Why, you Google for the fix, of course. So in the same way, you'll need a knowledge base that pops up with the relevant answers. But how do you make sure more customers see your well-curated knowledge base articles? Well, one effective way to make this happen is by optimizing your knowledge base with relevant keywords. That way, you can make sure that your knowledge base articles aren't just floating around aimlessly on the internet, but also ranking well. Not just that, with speed in place, your customers won't have to hunt through multiple search pages to find the solutions they are after. After all, what good is a knowledge base if it can't be found? Promotes easy teamwork. Like any other brand out there, you don't want to overwhelm your agents. One of the key tasks of a knowledge base is to ensure that your agents are not drowning in queries. With the help of collaboration features within a knowledge base software, your customer-facing teams can update and upload those help articles with the latest tips, tricks, and troubleshooting hacks just like that. This is the kind of magic your knowledge-based software needs to bring to the table to promote smooth, swift teamwork. Empower your agents with the power of AI. A knowledge-based software that's worth its salt can integrate with AI and chatbots. When it does, it frees your agents from repetitive queries and lets them focus on more complex tasks. So make sure you invest in a knowledge base that can surface AI-based help articles to agents, allowing them to find the information they need while resolving complex customer issues. Robust tracking and analytics capabilities. Now, how do you spot your top-performing and underperforming knowledge base articles? It shouldn't come as a surprise, but analytics is that secret agent. It helps you analyze performance data and get a crystal clear picture of how your knowledge base articles are performing. So make sure you don't overlook the potential that analytics holds. tweak your knowledge base articles and refine them based on the data, and you are already on the path to tripling your traffic. Talk about bang for your buck. And there it is, folks, the complete rundown on building a knowledge powerhouse for your team and customers alike. If you ever hit a wall while building this knowledge hub, remember, we are just a call away. Thanks for joining us, and as always, stay tuned for our next video.